Well, it's a glorious day in Maine, beginning of November. Right up the river is Lyman-Morse, the builder of this new vessel, the Hood 57. This new venture would not be possible without an owner that gave us the latitude to take our visions to another level. This boat is a culmination of a couple of years of hard work with the wonderful talents of Stevens and Waring Yacht Design of Belfast, Maine. Bob Stevens and Paul Waring were instrumental in helping us bring this together. The results are spectacular, and I must say it's been an honor to work with this team. The Hood 57 was conceived to be a boat for entertaining. She was not designed to be a long-range cruiser, although she does have the ability to go long range. The feel of the boat is very open. We have a cockpit that has easy access to a swim platform. We step up into the lower seating area here. We have wonderful seating for family and friends. A cocktail table height table that also will expand outwards, creating a sun pad. The table will also raise up for dinner time. We have secure gates, port and starboard. We have a step up here to a bar area. So over here we have a barbecue. We also have a prep area with cutting board and a sink. Refrigerator on this side. So here we are moving forward onto the wide side decks here. You'll notice we have nicely placed handrails with a bead blasted finish for low maintenance and a low key look to the boat. Moving forward, we have a line handling cockpit with easy access to our anchor gear and our windlass. We also have fender lockers, port and starboard, and one of my favorites, a forward rumble seat for the owner and his friends, and really the best seat of the house. As we come aft, you'll notice that there are many well-placed large cleats and chocks. And on port and starboard, we have concealed lockers for fuel fills, water fills, and waste exits. Again, the whole idea is to keep the boat as simple and clean on deck as possible. Here we are up on the flybridge. We have three helm seats and a nice, simple, low-profile helm area with ergonomically correct steering wheel heights and so forth. Everything's within easy reach. The view is beautiful. Sitting here is like driving a sports car. Boat is powered by twin Volvo IPS 1350s. You have fingertip control with a joystick here for docking. Of course, all fly-by-wire controls for shift and throttle, automatic trim tabs and stabilization. We also have a gyro aboard the boat for when she's anchored in a seaway or out cruising in a swell at slow speeds. This helm area is very interesting from the standpoint that it's very low profile. I wanted to be able to look over it while seated and standing, of course, but we also wanted it to be simple. We didn't want it to be imposing. We didn't want a million switches and gauges glaring at your face. Mid-level galley, everyone can be part of the action. We have electronics over here for the ship systems. We have a refrigerator and freezer drawers here. Plenty of drawers and storage for cutlery and so forth. Nice big countertop. We have a Wolf induction top here and a microwave just below it. Again, great view out through the glass here, so you don't feel like you're down in a dungeon. So over here we have our control panels. So we have the C-Zone panels. And these are ultra configurable. This has been set up by Lyman-Morse to be very intuitive. An owner or captain can take this and configure it in any way they want. So here we are in the lower level of the boat. As you can see, we have a nice large hallway here Over here we have a day head. This also serves as your guest head, captain's head, of course, with some bright maple countertops, plenty of light. And over here we have the captain's cabin or guest cabin, a nice double berth. We also have a nice sliding pocket door here for privacy. So here we are entering the owner's stateroom. You'll notice the size of the doors and the entrance. This is a statement as to this is the owner's cabin. And here you have, you know, wide open space, plenty of storage, plenty of light. This is a place where the owner can be very comfortable and have all the comforts of home. Over here we have the owner's shower with a Japanese cedar bench, complete with a towel warmer. Over here, opposite the shower, we have the owner's head. Some nice textures going on in this area with the basket weave backsplash.
Aboard the Hood 57, we take as much pride in the systems and access to the engines and systems as we do in our gleaming varnish, our custom hardware, and flowing lines of our hull and deck.